Alan Campbell stepping forward, clearly overcome. He wanted gold, he got bronze, and he's clearly overwhelmed with all those years of training. He can barely raise an arm. The man from Coleraine in Northern Ireland. And I'm sure that's what it is. It's the culmination of all that strenuous effort that's gone into this day. Words of consolation, of encouragement, of congratulation. Eventually he manages to turn and salute the fans on the other side of the lake. He runs in tight to Roaring Home. And Roaring Home in second for silver was Andrej Sinek, 29-year-old from the Czech Republic. It's consecutive silvers for him. He was second in Beijing 4 years ago as well. Well, more composed at the moment than Campbell, but I suppose Campbell's in front of his own crowd, so to speak. Maybe that has something to do with it. But there will be a roar of acclaim for the winner, that is for certain. Achieving his dream at the age of 33, the New Zealander Mahe Drysdale. Announced now as the new Olympic champion, Mahe Drysdale of New Zealand.
No.
A man who was suffering from arthritis in his back, a man who 6 weeks before the London Olympics was hit by a car while out cycling, something he's had to do more as part of a new training routine which now involves 6 rows and 6 cycling sessions a week. He said it was going to be an epic battle it was, but he won it. 4 years ago he collapsed with dehydration and vomiting after crossing the line. He was carried on a stretcher and left to contemplate his first ever loss in the discipline while in the back of an ambulance. And now he stands in the sunshine in London. And he's hoisted high and he may end up in the drink. But he is the champion of the Olympic Games of 2012, Mahe Drysdale. Defining moment in the career of Drysdale.